He's here!
Do something about it!
Everybody take cover! Get us some backup!
This way!
Everybody okay?
About the subject being in an induced coma. Those ATC security goons killed Vision because somebody didn't want this getting out. They aren't just worried about some ethically questionable bioengineering experiments. I think they're covering up some pretty nasty shit.
Get to cover! You okay? You okay?
Flashlight!
It was over there. All right. He's over here! Take cover!
Attention,
We need help!
Secure that exit!
Some backup
over here.
Oh!
only way in is to divert power to the door.
info on Origin. The genetic reference they use for the program is apparently a powerful psychic. Makes sense. If you want a telepathic commander, you need a telepath. Anna was a woman. Says here she gave live birth to the prototypes. Seems Wade wasn't convinced the psychic characteristics were genetic. He figured there was a better chance it'd be passed along if the fetus gestated and signed the subject. So they put her in a coma, made her carry a genetically engineered baby to term, then induced labor. That's pretty fucking sick.
Synchronicity event. There was an incident where they lost control of that fetus suddenly.
suddenly started freaking out. He was only about 10 years old at the time, but I guess he killed him. In the investigation, they discovered that there had been a telepathic link between Fettel and Alma, even though she was in a coma. They concluded that she was influencing him. That must have been why they pulled the plug on Origins.